Cheers, my friends. I constantly question if I'm making the right choices. Trapped inside my head with all of the different voices. Starting to wonder if I'm under Mephistopheles' employment. Either way, but if not, it's obvious I picked my poison. I'm drowning in it. Surrounded in it. A couple people concerned that I found my limit. Never down and out, but I'm bound to mimic the rhythms and opinions I've written as a villain. So the next album? Expect the unexpected. Predict the topics and the beats that I've selected, sure, but watch the songs endure what you've projected. Failure isn't imminent. There's too much invested. Perfected myself and gained a new perspective. Regrets for time wasted before when I was reckless. I said it once, I'll say it twice. I should have been arrested to put a halt to those hectic intentions I was heading. Like, maybe explore other opportunities. I had a scholarship for music, didn't use it. Cause truthfully, 17 is too young to make decisions with acuity. Plus, safe routes always seem to crush our ingenuity. Now, why is that? Cause they want us all acting the same. Clock in for 8 hours a day. Go home, go out, spend half of your pay. Good little consumer, just act like the slave that you are. A puppet worked by the masters at play. Never want to grow up and be an adult. Innocence lost, in exchange you can see the occult. Trudging through existence, never feeling a pulse. 70 years if you're lucky, but every twist, turn, deal, you consult with your gods to be reprieving your soul. Next second your eyes black as you lead the revolt. Fighting our own brothers, and it seems the result is our feeding into the 1%. Center's need for control.